Hi guys, this is Karen with Planning with Care Bear, and today I'm going to be filming the 7x9 daily duo, but I'm going to be doing the month of August, and I like to do these a couple weeks ahead of time. That way if you like the kit that I'm using, you still have time to get onto the shop on Etsy or wherever it might be and place the order. So the kit I'm using today, or for this month of August, is kit 80 from City Girl Doodle, and it's called Sunflower Cow. And I wanted to also show you guys how I set up my all my clips. Other than this one and this one, all of these are from Running with Craft Scissors. I don't remember who I got this one from, but this is Erin Condren. And I liked this one because this was one of her freebies, Leslie's freebies. 1 week I got it in, and then I got my PR package in and realized that it was so cute that they matched. So I've got a lot going on here. Trying to keep it all where it's not going to be a catastrophe. Okay, so what I'm going to do first, I've got that appointment. I do have 1 week in here. Normally I've been doing all Study Girl Doodle, but our anniversary, I'm kind of like making a hodgepodge, or whatever you want to call it, of different sheets and all this from different scripts, I mean different shops. I'll be able to speak the words in a minute. I'm going to go ahead and wipe this out. I mean, I'm sure that the way that design is on here, that you probably couldn't see it through there. I just want to make double sure that you can. Okay, so hope everybody is having a good day today. Just filmed my August kits. Show you guys the kits I use in August, or I'm using in August. That way, same deal as with on this. If you see a kit that you absolutely love and you want to go grab it, that will give you a couple weeks to go ahead and get it and get it in your stash. That way you're not running around trying to figure out what kit you're going to use, and that's not no. Let me turn it this way and see if that's okay. That's good. Okay, let's get this one. Since you, me and big stickers don't really get along that well, but I've learned some stuff with having those big ones with the weekend review or preview or whatever it is. Just sometimes you just can't be too hard on yourself. Let's see how this is going. Looks pretty good to me. I used to complain about people that turn their planners upside down, but I've learned that it does help, especially on big stickers like this. Something back here is, oh, it's just a sticker sheet. There we go. I put this at the bottom. let's get this show on the road. Let me see if I need it to. Well, I think it looks pretty good. Let me pull that over just a little bit. Okay, there we go on that. I am going to, actually I'm going to do this first. This one first. Okay, and then I'm gonna go down here for the rest of these. Get that one. That's cute. I really like this. Alrighty. So we got all those down. I am going to put my date dots down and I'll be right back. Okay, so I got all of my date dots in. Let's set this over to the side. And then I want to do is put paydays in. That is my payday. Oh Lord, I forgot that I didn't. No, the airplane mode is on. I don't know why that did that. Okay, one more. I have even have a leftover. Okay, so now let's see. I don't have. I'll have to look at these. My dad would have told me right off the bat, left-hander's day, because my dad was a left-hander. So I'll have to look that up though. Okay, so now I'm gonna put this happy birthday here. It's my mother-in-law's birthday. Or maybe I don't know if I like that like that. Okay, let's see once I put it in here. Okay, let me see. I don't know if I have the stuff in here for birthdays or not. Hang on a minute, guys. Okay, sorry about that. My husband's trying to find out. We decided that we were going to have some chicken sandwiches tonight, but he was trying to find where it was, and I thought it was outside in the freezer. And okay, so now, sorry, I'm getting hoarse. Yeah, I've got the celebrate here. No, I could have just done this. I'll do this particular one. It says birthdays from Planner Kate. I'll do that one when it's actually on her birthday. Okay, so let's do this. I'm actually going to cut this. And then I'll put the birthday here. And I'll put the happy here. And then we'll put celebrate there. Oh, cool, I like that. Okay, so let me get over here, though, to my husband and I will be celebrating 16 years of being married. I don't think I have anything of anniversaries. No, I know we don't. I don't know why, I'm just keep looking. Might do a date night, though. I don't know. It's in the middle of the week. So I'm just going to do a celebrate. And then just balloons, I think, is what I'm going to do here. Okay, so we're going to get these now. Wedding. Our 16th wedding anniversary. Okay, we're gonna put these little balloons right there, and then this celebrate right there. Okay, I've got an appointment at 1:15. Check and see what I have over here. don't want to do that there. Something about it when my husband gets home from work early and then I'm still in the filming mode, it just kind of throws me for a loop. Okay, so it's at 'I want to write on those, but I want to write with the pen that you can read. I don't know if that's going to work or not. I'm going to try this one. No, I don't like that. Okay. 1:15. Okay, got that there, and I'm going to put this little stethoscope. Okay. Okay, now, let's see. I don't think I have anything else going on right now. Hit my finger. That hurt. I somehow got a splinter in my finger the other day. And it hurts. It went right underneath my fingernail. Okay, let's see. We're going to get this done now. And then I'm going to go eat dinner. I want to find out these holidays though. I can do my dad justice by finding out when this is. Let's see. Okay, so left-handed day, August 13th. Okay. Put that right over here. Okay, and then I don't have any kids in school. August 7th. Yeah, the rest of these I don't need. Okay, so now we're going to go put this dashboard down. I don't have a lot to do because we plan it out so far in advance. I tend not to have everything that I need. Okay, so now we're going to put this in this. Okay. I don't think that went right. Let's see how many times in one plan with me can I turn my planner upside down. Okay, got that there. And then I'm going to sure, if it isn't, someone will let me know. Okay. Okay, I think I'm doing it right. I don't know right now. Okay, so I need to do. Memories. Okay, we got that there. And yeah. I'm gonna try to use those like a bullet point. That, let me see, I want to so we got that, and I'm going to put ideas. There, I'm going to what did I kind of wanted to do? I'm gonna move this. It's gonna have, I want to put the goals there, and then I want to put favorites here. Alrighty guys, I hope you enjoyed this plan with me. It will fill up as we get closer to August, but I did want to go ahead and tell you guys all the logistics. You can just go onto our Etsy shop, Study Girl Doodle. It's kit 80 sunflower cowl, and you can have plenty of time to get this, and when they get back in town, they're on vacation right now, they'll be able to send this your way. Hope you guys had a great day. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe to this YouTube channel. I would appreciate it. Please give it a thumbs up. Have a great day. God bless.